Since after npm version 5.2, whenever you install a new version of npm, you will notice that it not only installs npm, but another binary as well called npx. For example, if I go ahead and install npm again, you will see that not only npm was installed, but also a binary called npx got installed. So while you already know what npm is for, the node package manager, npx is sort of a node package execution command. So what is npx? If you type npx, you will see that you must supply a command in front of npx. What npx does is, it is actually a runner for npm packages. It executes binaries from npm packages. If we go and take a look at its definition from npmjs.com, it actually executes a particular command either from the local node modules.bin folder or from a central cache. What happens is, by default, npx will check whether a particular command that you are trying to run is available in your path. That is, it is actually a software, it is actually a CLI or a package that is installed in your computer. Or if that package is available in the local project node modules folder where you are running npx, and it will go ahead and execute it. And if the command that you are going to give to npx is not available, it will go ahead and install that particular command prior to the execution. I know this might sound a bit boring. Let's see what this actually means. I often use this CLI called Figlet CLI, which is used to create this, awesome looking text inside of your terminal. To use Figlet CLI, you have to actually install it globally. Let's go ahead and try that. npm install -g for global and Figlet CLI. npm will go ahead and install Figlet CLI globally. Now what I can do is, I can say Figlet, and then I can write any kind of text, and it will print it in this particular textual form. So Figlet, and then Awais. And there you go. I'm not always using Figlet CLI. So the next time I use Figlet CLI, the code that I actually installed globally might already be out of date. And I will end up installing it again using the same npm I install global flag, which is kind of redundant. So instead of doing that, what I can do is I can run Figlet CLI right away with npx. To do that, let me first uninstall the CLI. I think I made a typo here, uninstall. Okay, so now if I type Figlet Awais, there's no Figlet command available right now, right? So with npx, I can actually run a particular package right away. I'm typing npx Figlet CLI, and then I'm giving it the text of nodecli.com. What's going to happen here is that npx is going to look for Figlet CLI to see if it is either installed locally or globally. Since it will not find Figlet CLI installed, it is going to go ahead and install Figlet CLI for me. Not only will npx do that, but right after installing Figlet CLI, it is going to give this text to that particular CLI and run it. So in just one command, not only do I install a particular CLI, a particular package, but also run it right away. Let's go ahead and try it. There you go. It installed the CLI, it cached it somewhere, then ran that particular CLI. Now you can see nodecli.com written right in the terminal. Not only this, but you can also give it different flags and different commands. For example, you can actually use dancing font if you want. npx would still make it work. So this is the dancing font which says nodecli.com and whatnot, right? So that's about it. Whenever you want to execute an npm package right away, either local or global or something that you need to install in a temporary cache, you can use npx. You can also direct your users to use npx with your particular CLIs. For example, in Corona CLI, I recommend developers to either install this Corona CLI globally or use npx Corona CLI to run it in one go. Let's go ahead and try it out. npx Corona CLI, and I'm going to limit the output to top 5 countries, and I'm going to sort it by recovered patients. There you go. I got the top 5 countries with most recovered cases of COVID-19.